faithfulness of our God, and His grace is enough. Let's celebrate the salvation that we have in Christ.
Great is your faithfulness, O God. You wrestle with a sinner's heart. You lead us by still waters and to the sea. And nothing can keep us apart.
So remember.
So
grace is enough.